Good morning, my dear students. How are you? I hope you all are good at home and doing very well. Students, in previous period, we have learned lesson number 3. Kittens. It is a poem. You understand this poem? Yes. Okay. So, today I will take next lesson. Lesson number 4. Four friends and the hunter. Four friends and the hunter. So, today I will take reading of this lesson. You listen carefully, okay?
This is our English textbook, page number 26. Lesson number 4. Four friends and the hunter. Draw lines to match the animals with their respective homes. Hen, coop, rabbit, bureau, and horse, stable. So, draw line. Horse, stable, hen, coop, and rabbit, bureau. Okay. Then, now I will read this lesson. You listen carefully. It is a story. Long, long ago, there lived in three friends in a jungle. They were a deer, a crow, and a mouse. They used to share their meals together. One day, a turtle came to them and said, "I also want to join your group and become your friend. I am all alone." "You are most welcome," said the crow. "But what about your personal safety? There are so many hunters around. They visit this jungle regularly. Suppose a hunter comes, how will you save yourself?" "That is the reason why I want to join your group," said the turtle. No sooner had they talked about it than a hunter appeared in the scene. Seeing the hunter, the deer darted away. The crow flew in the sky and the mouse ran into a hole. The turtle tried to crawl away fast but was caught by the hunter. The hunter tied him up in the net. Though he was sad to lose the deer, he thought it was better to feast on the turtle rather than go hungry. The three friends got worried seeing the turtle trapped by the hunter. They sat together to think of some plan to free their friend from the hunter's snare. The crow then flew high up in the sky and spotted the hunter walking along the river bank. As per the plan, the deer ran ahead of the hunter unnoticed and lay on the hunter's path as if dead. The hunter saw the deer from a distance lying on the ground. He was very happy to have found it again. "Now I will have a good feast on it and sell its beautiful skin in the market," thought the hunter to himself. He put down the turtle onto the ground and ran to pick up the deer. In the meantime, as planned, the mouse gnawed through the net and freed the turtle. The turtle hurriedly crawled away into the river. However, when the hunter reached near, what he saw with his mouth agape was that the deer suddenly sprang up to its feet and disappeared into the jungle. Dejected, the hunter turned back to collect the turtle he had left behind on the ground in the snare. But he was shocked to see the snare lying nipped at and the turtle missing. The damaged snare on the ground was proof enough for him to believe that some miracle had taken place. The hunter got frightened and ran out of the jungle. The four friends started living happily thereafter.
I hope you understand how to read this lesson. You read this lesson again and again. Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you.